Peter Pan is careless, reckless, and immature. Mm-hmm. He pursues me shamelessly. Every time he sees me, he says, "Sup, princess? If I buy you a fire water, would you smoke my peace pipe?" But he did save my life once, and for that, I owe him a debt of gratitude and respect. However, if I had to do it all over again, I never would have agreed to bondage play with Captain Hook. That bitch can't respect a safe word. Now I owe my life to an egomaniac in tights. Although, I can't say that I don't like the attention. He does try hard to impress me. Sometimes he succeeds.
So, I mean, what you're saying is Peter Pan is...
immature.
Brave and pure.
Friends and more.
Alright. But what he gave to you was...
sex.
Lust.
And pixie dust.
Boom, boom, boom!
Darling Wendy,
no!